This is Remy R46 centrifuge supplied by Avron Exports. This model has a 4000 RPM speed. First of all, you connect the wire here, and when you connect it, switch on the thing. I'm just telling you the working. First of all, this is a minutes. You can set the minute, 1 minute, 2 minutes, and this will show you the RPM. The knob for RPM. When the knob is centrifuge is working, see this speed is coming. Now it is about 2600 RPM, but this cannot open. This is automatically lock here. I have to make it zero. The one is a head, R8 head is there with the 15 mm tubes. This one, you have to attach it in the, how to attach it? Let me show you, switch off. It comes once only. You have to open the center pillar screw. Then, for these are the tools provided, one key and another is lock. Here is a top side. You press it, screw the knob here, fix it, and tie it with the key provided. It should be completely full tight. If you want to change the head, there is another two tools provided. One, you put it here, open the screw, then open this section, load it, and then tight this. This head comes out. You can change it. It has a capacity of 8 tubes. All 8 tubes should be put, even if you are using 4 only. Inside there is one rubber safety cap here for centrifugal tubes. You put it here, and then 4 tubes are also provided in this. I'm just showing you the sample. Close it. Switch on. Now I tell you the working. Very easy. When this is open, it will tell you the lid is open or closed. Lid open and this is closed. I can change the minutes to 1 RPM. I can increase it. It will start working. Very easy to use. Very silent one. So, this is RPM 3300. Increase it, it goes up to 4000 RPM with this 15 mm tube. Please visit the website Avron01 and write us an email on Avron01@gmail.com, or WhatsApp numbers are also there. Thank you very much. See, the speed is increasing now. I can take it to 4000. Sounds really important.